come back. What is the matter, my sons?
Master, we have to shred the shredder.
We can't let him go on doing whatever he pleases, hurting innocent people.
Whoa, what's going on, guys?
Yeah, you're all as red as boiled turtles. Or is it lobsters that turn red?
We're the ones who'll do the boiling! We'll boil Shredder, armor and all!
Master, please allow us to battle Shredder. He has no honor!
I see. Even you are blinded by anger, Leonardo. This simply will not do. Let me warn you of one thing. Right now, none of you are fit to defeat Shredder.
Huh? Master, we had our guard down last time. This time, we won't lose.
There's no way we can lose.
You all are lacking something. Until you realize what it is that you lack, you have no chance at all.
Something lacking? But what?
A cape and tights? Maybe not.
It seems you are in need of training. I have something to teach you. Follow me.
Huh?
Splinter doesn't hear about this.
Hey, dude, you're making me look. Good for you!
I just hope Master Splinter doesn't hear about this. I just hope Master Splinter doesn't hear about this. Hey, dude, you're making me look bad.
About this.
Gotta split!
Well, that could have gone better.
Gotta split!
Go now, my sons. You have made it through this training. I believe you now know what it is that you lacked.
Yes, Master. The thing that we lacked was...
superpowers!
A serene heart. And trust in each other.
We're turtles, after all. If we four work together,
we kick butt! Right, Master?
Yes, you have all learned well. Having now gained serenity of heart, grasped the essence of ninjutsu, you are now prepared to face Shredder. And now I shall tell you of the ties that bind Shredder to myself. Shredder is the sworn enemy of my ever-beloved teacher, Hamato Yoshi.
Huh?
His true identity is Orokosaki, a master ninja. It is fated that he and I must battle someday. And
that time is now!
Yes. My sons, we must defeat Shredder and avenge my master Yoshi.
Cowabunga!
Hold it right there! Take me with you!
Huh? Mr. Jones, this battle will most likely exceed any previous in the extent of danger it holds. Please, leave this to my sons.
No, that's not gonna happen.
I got a bone to pick with those guys too.
Yeah, now I remember. Master, please let him come with us.
Raph, what are you saying?
Leo's right. Casey's a good-looking guy, but he may not be Shredder's type.
Casey, I want to do something to help too, but...
Stop, April. You don't understand. I got an old score to settle with the foot. If I pass this up, I'll never forgive myself. I owe it to my dad.
I understand, Mr. Jones. Please, lend your aid to my sons.
Now you're talking! Let's do it, guys!
Yeah!
Master Shredder, some suspicious characters have... the turtles. So they are still alive. Hun, bring me that lying stockman. I'm afraid he hasn't been seen for days. Just what is that man plotting? No mind. Hun, do you understand what I need you to do? Yes, sir. I'll do it immediately. I have quite a prize for you if you manage to get this far.
Yeah!
split! Gotta split! Gotta slice! Slice some dice! Talk to the... To the feet! Talk to the feet! Coming through! Slice some dice! Chew on this! Head fake! Head fake!
Head fake! Yeah!
Chew on this! Chew on this! Slice and dice! Gotta split! Gotta split! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Gotta split! Come it up. Talk to the fish. Slice and dice. Slice and dice. Gotta split! Slice and dice! Slice and dice!
Yeah!